gateway to the underworld. A popular destination for climatologists and tourists alike, when it's not 45 below. If you want to know more, there is helpful information in your codex, lovingly prepared by yours truly. These tents were left behind by the previous expedition. We lost contact with a group a few weeks ago. We sent search parties after them, but then the storm hit. I can't imagine that helped their chances. You're the first person to make it here since the storm. Since you've proven your bloodhound skills, could you take a look around?
Okay, guys, so I was gonna play some of this Hunter Call of the Wild. I went off for a bit, but I thought I really want to get all these like trophies, and so I'm gonna go through some of the story missions for you. So I have uploaded a couple where I had to harvest some wolves and some like Bigfoot tracks. So I'm just gonna carry on from there. Photograph. I hate taking a photograph of animals because in this game for some reason they end up in the location. Do you barely see any of them? And it's very difficult. Okay, this is a pretty big area. So here's hoping.
Okay. So the police have resumed searching for our missing party members. Thanks to your scouting, I am praying for a miracle to find them. But I didn't bring you here to hunt for missing persons. Perhaps you desire a challenge more befitting your experience. Lynx migrated to this area many years ago, after some overzealous hunters killed off all the wolves. The wolves moved out, the lynx moved in. That's just how it goes out here. Everybody's hungry. It's hard to spot the lynx. But documenting their migration and survival is essential to our research. Nanets have already reported lynx in your area. Find a lynx and photograph it for us. They're extremely fast and... stealth is the word when tracking them.
Oh, great. Quiet. I find it very hard to be quiet on this ground. These were tracks, I don't even know if this counted the area. Thank you. this one yet. I do not like tracking. Kind of annoying. I understand why people do it. Very effective. If you have the patience. A lot of time I do not have this patience. Especially when the tracks start to cross. Like obviously it must have walked this way and then turned back.
Alex,
yes.
Keep your distance. Have your camera ready.
That's just gonna be a great follow. Great shot. What's the bet? I'm gonna end up scaring my moose and then I'll skip for now. Makes sense. He's gone in. He's bloody gone. I miss him. So you don't have to be so close. Tell you what, I'm annoying trying to take a picture of a beard. That wasn't my thing. I was trying to cross the water, so I hid in the bush. I had my camera on full zoom, just snapping pictures at it. I was like, waiting for them to go. They noticed me. They're charging right at me. My camera's on full zoom. I panicked. So the camera was going on the screen everywhere. It was like, I think he's gone. Okay, at least I should be able to spot a new outpost. gotta be a good enough picture. How close do you expect me to go?
Very good. Your camera skills are serviceable. Now, see if you can harvest the links. Anatoly requires a specimen for dissection. With anthrax in the area, we need to keep a close eye on the health of these animals.
This is the smallest gun I'm carrying. Okay, someone just ran past. I'm not quite sure what that was. I hope I hit this. I hope it went down. Fortunately, that was the smallest rifle I had, and I don't quite know what rifle gives 150. sent these. It's a shame I'm gonna have to think about it. Oh, fleshwood. Swear to God. This doesn't go down. Oh no, it's dead. It's okay.
Okay, I am impressed. But don't let that go to your head. I'm easily impressed. Kidding! Your ace is all the way. Anatoly thanks you for a perfect specimen.
Okay, guys, so that was the mission complete. So that was the elusive links.